gold this time. I've been waiting for you with my open eyes, scanning the room for a piece of mind. Hello, beautiful. What a wonderful day to start off the week. Like, I just love planning, and just planning my week just makes me at peace, and that I know everything that I'll be doing this week, and that there's no surprises or anything. But here today, this week, we are using our COCO kit. This is the Hobonichi format. I love this kit. I love the perfume bottles. It's just so cute. They're all hand-drawn. I love to love. This was our last week's spread. We used our Hope kit for the spread. If you guys want to watch the plan with me, same thing. I'm going to leave it up at the top right-hand corner for you guys to click on. So let's get started. So we're going to plan from February 7th to February 13th. So I've learned from past mistakes, and that I know first thing first, I always put the date dots on my headers, because let me tell you, sometimes when I put the sticker, because I'm just so eager to use my sticker, I just use the sticker and then don't remember the days of that week. Like, what day is that on the Monday? So because of that and that mistake, I've learned, and that's why I'm dating everything before I put the sticker onto the weekly spread. Okay, now I want to do a border for my headers. So before I do that, I need to measure out where my header ends. And that's where my washi will sit. Those who are new or just stumbled onto my video, just want to let you know all our kits, all headers and weekend stickers are, as you can see here, die cut with the flowers there. And because they are die cut, you will have to place the sticker down in a specific way so that it's a layering effect. So for example here, as you can see, I don't do Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, which a lot of normal people would do. But because of the sticker is being a die cut type of sticker, you will have to layer it on top of each sticker so that it doesn't cover the flowers. So as you can see, the flowers on the right side. So that's why I have to put the sticker from Wednesday, Thursday, and Monday. No, oh my gosh, Wednesday, Tuesday, and Monday. And now we will go ahead to do the same on the other side. We also included a specific sticker for that gray box area in your weekly spread so that we could just cover it, because it doesn't really match the aesthetics of this week now, does it? So we will always include it in all the weekly kits that we design. And perfect. So I'm just going to line the bottom with a strip of washi that's included in the kit. Already know what we're gonna be. You look. And now's another fun part where I decide to use what washi would I want to borderline border or create a border, washi border for my full boxes. For me, I like to use two different sizes of washi, and usually the smaller size washi will always be on top, whereas the base will be a bigger washi. To me, it just feels like that it's settled in, like there's an anchor into your full boxes, if that ever makes sense. But that's just me. Now I'm just going to build my page using my full boxes first.
No one can know me the way you could. No, I don't keep nothing inside. I believe in love life.
Before I do my weekend section, I need to have a section for my weekend sticker. Because before, when I was planning, I would just do the whole full boxes and there was never a space for my weekend sticker. And as you can see, it's also same thing, die cut style, kiss cut, and that's why I need it to be in a specific area, just to, you know, look at its beauty and how pretty it is, and it does stand out too.
I love to love.
Once the full boxes are done, next we're gonna work on our to-do section, and after that will be our today's events. So technically my weekly is spread into three sections: full boxes, which are just your decorative elements, your to-do list, and your today's. It's coming out very well. It's definitely very girly girl, and I think it's just because of the perfumes, but I just love it. Now before I finish, I just have to use another washi, and I decided to use the same washi that I used for my weekend sticker to put the border, and this will just section off from the to-do list and the today's events. So I guess it's safe to say that majority of all the washi that I use, I would use three patterned washis. Like just three washi that are patterned. Oh boy. I don't know why sometimes it's hard for me to express myself with words. Like sometimes, oh, I think of that in my head, but when I say it out of my mouth, it doesn't mean how it should sound like. I don't know. And with my videos, I do not want to always like retake the recording or retake the voiceover. Like I wanted to make it genuine, and that's why sometimes when I speak there will be blurbs or I speak too fast, then my head starts thinking. So yeah, I'm sorry that it's not as polished as it should be, but you know what? That's my style. I like to be genuine and just want to say what's in my heart and my head. Okay, enough of me blabbing. So now, right now, as you can see, I'm just adding my full boxes. Oh my gosh, my half boxes and quarter boxes for the today's event. I tell you, I think my mouth runs faster than my head, or vice versa. I don't know. Here's a quick little close up before I bring it over to my desk to ink it and fill it out. I believe in love like it's a fire, it's a feeling, it's a touch, it's a reason, it's a light, it's a healing. So here we are filling out my week. So I usually start off with spending, marking down what days I spent, and I honestly find this really, really helps. I find myself trying to achieve not to spend at all that day, and then every time I do not spend that day, I'll put a little gold little piggy bank next to it. So I want to achieve those stickers. So it's been working very well. I've been using this for the last 4 weeks, and it's definitely one of the tools you want to use for budget, financial budgeting. That's it, guys. As you could tell, I didn't really use much sticker too, so there's a lot of stickers left over that I could use for my daily inserts at the back of the Hobonichi Cousin, but I haven't really filled out the last few days of this week. It's because I don't know what's happening until I know of the day of. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys next week. Bye! Already know what we're gonna be. You look so good in this light. I love to love, I love all the ways I feel so much. I get carried away, I love to